Hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
I heard you were interested in his house.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll just lead you to the kitchen.
Do you like the kitchen?
Yeah, nice view into the garden as well.
Right, now I'll show you the sitting room. Follow me.
Sorry, this room's a bit of a mess. The family that lived here before, they had 27 children. What do you expect? Mm.
I'll show you the garden.
Nice view, isn't it? Mm.
Yeah, there's a swing out there.
Well, there's also a treehouse in the garden, a couple of benches, and also a pear tree equipped with a barbecue. Good for roasting pears, isn't it? I'll just take you upstairs. Alright, this is the bedroom. This bed has been used to sleep 27 children in it.
Oh, hang on a minute. Hello? Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's nature.
Alright, that's fine. Yeah, okay, bye for now. See ya. Call from nature, gotta go.
Oh, I was just looking for you. There you are.
Well, sorry, I've got to go. A really important meeting soon. Well, you know, I really like the house and I'll come back soon, yeah? But for now, bye.
Oh, see ya. Oh, I'll just make myself a cup of tea. Hang on! My prized possession painting's gone!
Oh, hi Luke, I've got a case for you. Painting robber. Came to my house, stole a painting. Gotta go and get him. Bye!
Lumi Gavin, MI6.
Been expecting you.
Alright, got a case for us.
Yeah.
Look, there he is.
Dead as a dodo.
It sure is.
Weighs a ton, this guy.